the eternal court intercessor. Oye, oye, cardinal the convicts, cardinal the convicts, murderers, slanderers. Social commentary, I am a Calypsonian, upheld in society with no trace of degradation. I did not come here to pass any condemnation, but to encourage the strong arms and weaklings who are both in Christendom. Let's cut to the chase, I have a few accusations. You stealing, you cheating and corruption in your congregation. You stole my offerings, it did not even burn your conscience. And too many of your shepherds are but false pretenders. The evidence is set before you, you are guilty as charged. But there is one thing for you to do, just let me be. Your attorney for eternity. Let me be your attorney. Yeah, yeah. Hey, Umbamba, Raina, Raina. The blood of Jesus was shed so that sins may be forgiven, to give you eternal life and a home up in heaven. But yet people still teach about forbidden salvation instead of accepting Jesus Christ in true repentance. Your Honor, I object to this prevarication, corruption and sin that could only gain eternal life. If it's Jesus you're trusting in, you better get down on your knees and plead for his mercy and his grace and prosperity in your life you would see. It is time for you to surrender. There is nothing else you could do but to give up your own life's power and let me be your attorney. Let me be your attorney. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Ah, bare, ah, bare, ah, bare. Before the judge and the righteous one, it is final ultimatum, a decision so pertinent, with so little time to decide. Your destiny is now depending on what you're going to do tonight. I am waiting for the answer, it is of great urgency. It is time that you realize this is a real emergency. No time to shake and no time to hide. You have to make up your mind. If you really want to escape punishment in this end